Goodnight or Farewell Waltz at the annual Shulkin Fiddle and Dance Camps run by the composer and his wife at the Lakefront Campus near a Shulkin Reservoir at the State University of New York at New Paltz. The tune was later used as the title theme of the 1990 PBS television miniseries, The Civil War. It has been beautifully arranged for band by Calvin Custer, former assistant conductor of the Syracuse Symphony Orchestra, and conducted by Mr. Bruce Burke.